Our first project is using a design of a compass rose. We feel like wherever you're coming into this course, whether you're a beginner, you're advanced, you need to find your direction. And learning these skills are exactly like having the right map so that you can find your artistic direction wherever the path may lead you.